Arabia are killing kids on a school bus in Yemen since Saudi Arabia launched its deadly airstrikes on the people of Yemen, which has led to over 9,400 Yemenis being killed, including 4,000 women and children. And how can a regime which calls its military the most humane in the world continually inflict so much death and injury to even young people and children?